Final map of the Harakht area. There's a red circle. Okay. Before I proceed, I want to regain some mana. That means we're going to be wasting food quite a bit. Because we have too much stuff, we're too weighed down to be moving a lot of rations around. Plus we have a lot of rations right now, so... But he's got 35 rations. Nobody can take it. Silk is 39, no one's gonna be able to take that amount either, so... Unless Droba can. No. Doubt it. Can anyone take 31? No. I suppose Drobinir could take 35 more then. No. No, really? No one could carry 16? Sheesh. We're all weighed down with flails and magical stuff that we can't use. Or can, but it's a step down. So Gribban's full. Trazric is full. 14 rations? No. If I split it up, maybe, but I don't want to do all that. You're just dropping some weight anyway. I think we're done. We are. We're full. Okay. Okay, so we need to use a torch, and we need to get our protections back on. Armor protection 2, weapons power 3, anti-magic 3. Now it's off to find the the Shrine of Heract, whatever. I didn't want to do that. Bala. So back. Need to go around the other way. Guess we've done that one. Heract. I hope at some point we'll have to find something we can use. Okay, so that one's done. It should be a little message that pops up and says thanks or something, you know? I didn't mean to hit that. Okay. You have to hit that one, I believe. Oh, we want to check out. We want to finish Nut. There's areas in Nut that I didn't explore. There's probably nothing, but just in case. Definitely have to buy more torches. So it's, I believe it's this one. Not you. Okay, where have I not been? Pretty close to the entrance here. A battle! We miss out on our, what is it, 15 experience a piece, I think, though. Who would want to miss out on that? Dead end. There's another area. Tiny area down there. And that's it. It's pretty easy to get to, too. Am I going the right way? Just a bit of hallway. Yeah. That's it. And so we're missing one little skeleton battle. So it looks like they get a little more intricate every time. That last one was really crazy. So now we just have to turn right. So we can't go anymore. Okay, done with that one. So we went right. We have yet to go this way then. Bala. Cool. That is the goddess or goddess or of death. Alright, not too bad so far. Torches. Okay. Yeah, I prefer the design of this one so far. Now we're getting a little more crazy. There's the mouth. Not going for it yet. Backtrack and check out all these other areas that we haven't been in. Hello. Attack. We have to say dead endo. What might we find up here? I think it's just this door I didn't go through. Or have I been in here and just haven't gone through another door? No, I'm exploring new areas. Dead end. Yeah. Hello. Boop. Okay, Trazric completely ran out of sling stones. All we have are these 13. I'll just continue to use them. They don't make much of a difference with anyway. They make more of a difference with weight than him actually making a difference fighting stuff, but I like to give them to him so he has something to do when he's not casting spells. Like right now, I don't think he's even justified casting spells, really, until the mummies come into play. Yeah, I could have him cast spells anyway, just because why not? Those Amethyst and Satine are gonna run out of mana quicker anyway, but nah. It's not worth the extra step, in my opinion. Skeletons are easy. Remember, they used to be so hard, too. To the point where I thought they might be invincible. Alright, so that's this whole area. We have that little area there. And then that's it. Everything else is past the magic mouth. Oh, the skeleton is there. Boop. Yeah, so I knew this was just a little dead end anyway. Anyway, that's almost the whole map of Bala. That's what I'm gonna be telling that magic mouse. Greetings! In whose name do you demand entry? That would be the god Bala. And this one is on the list. If you can overcome the guards, you will receive the gift of the goddess of the dead. That's what I was wondering, if a god or goddess, but yeah, it's goddess. And yes, madness. Pure madness. You're over here this time. Let's see if we can carry any of these things. Good. Map out the room. In this chest, you find a black necklace. Necklace of Bala. Damage 2, shield 2, Usable only for ranger and thief. Oh. I wonder if our thief could get used out of this. Hopefully it's not cursed as well. He's got an ivory necklace right now. Wait, that's me. Alright. Oh, he's got nothing for necklace. It could be pretty sweet. It keeps showing me. Okay, yeah, those are all the arrows he has left as well. And he can carry some stuff, it's just he's got slots to use up. First, before I do anything, I'm going to identify it. This. Even without anything, it's worth something because it gives him an extra 2 damage and 2 shield. Gives him an extra magic resistance of 10. Now, I don't know if I can use it with him wearing it, so yeah, I'm just going to wait on that until I present it to the shrine. So here's the entire map for Bala. Started here, I believe. Pretty interesting dungeon so far. I like it. I like it. Oh look, it revealed some more of that. It's like every 2 or something. Before I go that way, I think Balaam's is down here somewhere. I think it's not this one. I think that was Jeb or Nut. Jeb Nut. Bala. Alright, done. Now a little more is revealed. It's not that south tunnel. It's this south tunnel. So then we've been to all 4 of these. Let's take the right one. So one of these is Gala and one of these is something else. This one's Gala. The god or goddess of life. think this is the goddess of life. We wouldn't... crossroads of doors. We wouldn't find any skeletons, right? Okay, it's down here. Let's take the southern one. Because it's bound to be a dead end, I think. The northern one, there is a little bit more to it. Jeez. Choose a northern one. Hi. Yes, you have guardians of death in the god of life's halls. What are we gonna do? Okie dokie. Where are we? We are here. Dead end. Interesting. I want to check out down here. See if there's anything to that. Not there. Oh, it turns us. Look at that. Doesn't it? Look at that. I want to actually go west. East. Yoo-hoo! Okay, a couple things. We lost one of our protections. We lost armor protection? Has it been going that long? Okay. And... Silk, I forgot to actually put this thing on him. So his attack... and defense will go up, and what is it, his magic resistance? That's always a good thing. His damage and shield will go up. 14 and 15, 16, 17, nice. That will keep. The rest of the stuff so far we're gonna sell. He's still running low on arrows. We might make it though. And, yeah, Trasric is completely out of, rocks now. Sling stones, whatever you want to call them. Dead end. Dead end. So this way we won't have to go all the way back from however far east on the map we're gonna be. I believe we wanna go north. Yes. Insist we go east. Let's try north, actually. Dead end here. Check south. Just eliminating these areas. How about south? Dead end. Good. So we go east. Then we go east at the other area as well. Whoop. Fifteen torches left. Well, there's the magic mouth. So I want to explore everything else first. So all we have is that one other area then. Here. North. I think I've actually been there already. I'm trying to map out areas I've already been to. East. East or south. I'll go east. Hello. Silk dealt the killing blow. So south is the only way left to go. Yeah. And that's it. This little room is where the final battle for Gala's present takes place. It's east we want to go. In whose name do you demand entry? In the name of love. No, it's Gala. If you can overcome the guards, you shall receive the gift of the goddess of life.